Game of Thrones is a huge show all around the globe, and you are one of the few lucky people who are working on the show behind the scenes or have worked on the show. Can you tell us something about the experience behind the scenes in front of the cameras with all the crew and cast?
Game of Thrones ist natürlich eine großartige Show auf jedem Level, und das ist auch warum das wirklich ein Geschenk ist für uns alle, also für jeden Schauspieler, da mitzuarbeiten, weil tatsächlich alle Leute, die auch hinter den Kulissen arbeiten, Kostüm, Bühne, die Techniker, sind alles Regisseure, Kreativen, sind alles Leute, die wirklich auf einem Top-Level arbeiten und die Besten in ihrem jeweiligen Job sind. Und das hat man nicht so oft, und es ist natürlich echt ein Geschenk, wenn man da mitarbeiten darf.
You need one for me as well?
Yes.
I don't know what he said, so it might be the exact same thing. just saying. I would say that the experience, I started the show when I was very young, when I was 19. It was originally maybe quite overwhelming, but as you don't often get the opportunity as an actor to work on something that is quite the same scale as Game of Thrones. It was an astonishing experience to work with just the amount of people that were there in the amazing locations and doing these big ambitious things. And I think for anybody who's worked on it going forward, there's probably not a film set that would be intimidating anymore based on size, you know, because it's gigantic, and it's been a real joy.
And right now you're here at Austria Comic Con meeting the fans, talking to them. What kind of experience is it for you to attend a con? Is there some experience, some moment that you would like to share with us that happened over the course of the weekend?
We did a fantastic panel on the stage yesterday with a host who was just spot on, very, very charming and funny. So that would be my one moment.
Na, ich mag es eigentlich immer Conventions zu machen, weil als Schauspieler kriegt man ja nicht so oft direktes Feedback vom Publikum, und bei einer Con ist das halt wirklich anders. Dann kommen die Fans zu dir und haben Fragen um ihre eigenen Theorien, und es macht echt Spaß, so sich auszutauschen und Feedback für seine Arbeit zu kriegen.
And the last thing is, for the people thinking about coming to the con next year, can you give us a quick shout out, a testimonial that we can put on Facebook, like, it was awesome, come here or something?
Sure.
Into the camera.
Into the camera,
yes.
Come to Austria Comic Con in Wales next year. That's an order. It's really good, it's very fun, everyone's nice, it's very relaxed, and if you don't come here next year, then you're not invited to my party. So.
In welche Kamera? Die da. Leute, kommt zur Austria Comic Con nächstes Jahr. Ist wirklich eine großartige Veranstaltung. Mir hat es jede Menge Spaß gemacht. Ich bin zum zweiten Mal hier und ich komme bestimmt wieder.